Guys, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to do glass painting. Things which you will need are glass colors, glass lining, 1 gram brush, and 1 flat brush. The colors which I will be using are Camel solid base glass colors, as they are much brighter than the water based colors. Also, I will be using black glass line with a longer nozzle, which gives thinner line. I want to take your time and start the process. Just move colors in the glass wherever you want to draw in the sun. So I'll start pouring yellow color and I'm drawing spiral shape with orange. So when I mix both colors, I'll get a perfect blend. Start mixing with the round brush. See how beautiful it turned out. While it's still wet, I'll just take orange color and start drawing spiral shape again over it. So as it dries, the border will perfectly mix with the base color. For you guys to see it clearly, I have placed white sheet against the glass. I will put on trailing lines on this glass. There are two techniques to draw, one directly with the glass colors and the other one with glass lining. I'll show you guys both of the techniques. Keep watching. When painting, if you spot any bubbles, just pop it with a sharp object. Otherwise, it will look messy at the end. And then start drawing outline. Or it might end up to be messy. I'm just doing while still wet, just to show you guys how to do it. As you can see, the sun which I drew earlier has dried up now. I'll start doing outline over it. First, draw thin line and then thick wherever you wish. There are two panels of the glass. I've drawn sun on one side and on the other side I'll be drawing some more dragonflies. The second technique to draw is with the glass line. After drawing, let it dry for 5 minutes and then start coloring, because if it's spread, it will look messy. Start putting paint inside. Don't worry if the paint goes out. Just take a dry brush and wipe the paint with it. The paint is now just pouring the light and dark color dots of blue on the larger area. You might want to be quick over here. Just grab a flat brush. Start blending in colors. If you wish, pour new colors to make it darker. Once the color dries, you can see the marks of it. Just pour some more dots and just blend it in. Dots are always better to mix than drawing a line. Pour and mix until you are satisfied. So, I'm just applying glue at the edge of the glass and pasting white paper to it. See, that's how it looks after pasting white paper behind it. I'll show you the full cover, how it looks. Ta-da! Tell me if you like it in the comment section below. Here's a tip to wash your brushes if you're using solid based colors. Brush is still wet, take a container and pour some thinner in it and start washing your brush. Once the color is gone, wipe it dry with a cloth. Now you can use it again. Hit the like button and share it.